guys, welcome to another edition of Distortion on Hardcore Radio. We got Dark Control and Non-Asylum and the Fighting 2 in the studio. And we got our fucking webcam on. Okay guys, that was funky. And now get ready for some serious damage, serious hardcore. By Non-Asylum's best friend, Dark Controller, featuring MC Laura. Let's go!
Okay. Where's everybody? I don't understand.
I think I do.
We'll be right back. some shitheads like you.
We'll be right back.
fucker up.
Don't kill it!
brand new sound.
Let's go!
It's a brand new sound. What we have is a brand new sound.
Go!
It's a brand new sound.
Go!
Thank you.
I'm gonna go get some more. talk about a victim, I'ma put you there with them. I'ma put you there with me. We'll be right back.
demanded for mein Leben. Demanded for Christ. Demanded for God.
Geht man das doch schon mal?
Yeah! devastating. Devastating. I wish I were drunk.
Thank you. Wife's cheating on you.
What?
Yeah, it's actually a pretty funny story. True story. She was with some guy going, bam, 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 bam. And then she's all, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, bam. You want to take it from here, bam, bam? Oh, yeah. All right, party people. I'm not done. We'll be right back.
okay? We're there.
I'm the one and only Dominator. Oh, I kiss myself. Sucker, there is no other.
Just happened.
Man, what the fuck are you doing, man?
Oh, shit. Bring it back.
Ooh, I just felt my dick move.
Onda da poca vichita va bene. Si tu la parla mi è americano. Quando si fa l'amore sotto la luna. Onda da venen ca vedi ai novi. Papa l'americano.
Por favor, dos cervezas, por favor, dos cervezas, por favor, el que España dice el sur, dos cervezas, por favor.
Kids, but stay tuned.
Hardcore Radio.
Boom,
Noise Kick track is brought to you by Bona, the best halverin for your bread.
Initiating shutdown sequence.
Computers can do that?
Not bloody likely.
One more time!
Oh, it's in cut music, or cut track, neat liquor, is ex-storm, ex-irritant, and neat buoyant, or...
Make some noise, Doug Stratton on the silence! And the last track was dedicated to Non-Asylum's kid. If you saw it on the video, you know why. Bye-bye.